Gordon Brown Podcast, Episode 65, UFC Interviews.
Spicy, clinical more like.
What are you going there?
It's a bit of crack.
Crack? Crack, Subhans?
Relax. It's not Blue Peter. It's having a nice little relaxing smoke of crack.
Oh, my Lord. Oh. Look, here's Subhans. We can do the music, can't we, Subhans?
Tell you what, that crack is really Moorish.
Hey, Dana. After the fight, Chris Weidman's dad was on the mic and he said he's still my boy. So what are your thoughts about that?
I actually didn't allow him to get the belt put on because I knew what was going to happen when we did it. People were going to start throwing whatever they had down into the octagon. So I said, let's just get him out of here. We'll have Buffer announce it. And then sure enough, as soon as they started going through the tunnel, exactly what I knew was going to happen. I was like, we'll be lucky enough just to get him out of here without the belt. It's bad. There's going to be an investigation by the Nevada State Athletic Commission, and there's going to be big money fines, and these guys are in big trouble. It's bad. It's all bad.
We were talking about this fight as the biggest fight that the UFC has ever put on, and then this happens with that magnitude of an audience watching it. Is this a bad night for the UFC, for the sport?
It's a very bad night. Yeah.
How bad?
Pretty bad. I mean, we're super duper, really super bad. I mean, the worst.
Well, what did you think of the fight itself before all the post-fight antics happened?
It was a great fight.
Last question, if looking back on it now, in hindsight is always 20/20, but you knew how these guys felt about each other. Is this preventable? Could you have done anything to prevent something like this from happening?
We did. Yeah, we did. We did everything to prevent this from happening. Did you see the amount of security and Metro Police that were here tonight? It was crazy, but it still happened.
Hey, Dana. Also, before the fight, Chris Weidman's dad was actually seen outside the arena selling purses. Have you got any information about that?
You know, are these guys going to get visas again to get back in the country? You know, big fines. That's why they're holding their purses. It's a big deal.
Some people are saying that he was really high on Blue Chew that he'd got from the Michael Bisping podcast. Do you think this could be did just with copious amounts of Blue Chew or
free punishment?
I don't know. We need to see what happens here. Again, we need to see how this plays out. Nobody's ever done that. Nobody should ever do that.
Hey, Dana. Thanks, mate. Hey, Izzy, have you heard of a Blumpkin before?
Oh, no.
It's about you.
Oh, okay, sorry, mate, while you're eating, I'll change the subject to Tinder.
John, how come you're always, are you like the top dog?
Well, name's not actually John, but I matched with this chick who's like a 7 out of 10, and I was thinking of sending her a dick pic.
It's cool, but I'd never do that. Or something embarrassing. I'm like, oh, why would you be doing that? Like, it's cringe, but they're enjoying it. It just shows.
A lot of people have actually said that the strap-on might belong to Brennan Shaw.
What happens now? I mean, you have a melee. You have two melees basically going on. Outside. Break us down. What are the next steps here?
Listen, the commission is holding both checks. The Nevada State Athletic Commission is holding both their checks. You know, we're turning over film to the Nevada State Athletic Commission right now. They're going to watch the camera. I mean, this is a big deal. It could be suspension. You know, are these guys going to get visas again to get back in the country? You know, big fines. That's why they're holding their purses. It's a big deal.
And you played on OnlyFans. Did people have to log in and sign up, or was there any issues with streaming over OnlyFans for that?
Yeah, it was mostly on the West Coast. West Coast had some problems, but they got it fixed. And, yeah, it was a good night. It was a really good night.
And what did you think of the size of Travis Brown's penis and his performance tonight?
They usually have a rough, you know, first time in the big stage. He didn't. He came out and listen, man. When you get the platform that we had tonight, you make the most of it. And that kid did. Some people did tonight and some didn't.
Hey, Jake, it's Britt Makanono here. I'm a UFC and MMA reporter. My first question for you, mate, is why the long face?
I'm a little upset. You know, I don't get how grown men can be such bitches.
So you're calling me a bitch. When did you find out that you were a massive cunt?
I found out Friday morning. It was like sort of one of those horrific like morning calls, like emergency, call me ASAP, blah, blah. And that's when it sort of all unfolded. And immediately I was just really, really pissed off. But
this Friday just gone or the first Friday when you were born?
It was on Friday, yeah. At some point during Friday.
A lot of people say that you and Logan actually remind them of Jedward. And apparently Logan got real pissed off about that and left the country.
It was an excuse for him to leave the country. And they basically, you don't hear anything of it after that. And, you know, it's just bullshit.
Derek and Jedward died in MH370.
Who knows what really happened, and all of it sort of seems shady.
So your trainer's BJ Flores, and there's a lot of rumor going around about why his name is BJ. And after you win, you said, BJ, I'm going to actually give you a BJ. Apparently he was not into it, but you turned him around into it. And are you going to go ahead with that? If you win, you're going to give BJ a BJ?
It was an option, right? It was a thought, and I was just like, no, we have to do this December 18th. And I've been in training camp for almost three months now. I'm not gonna let this slip through the cracks. And
I'm kind of getting a little bit bored with this interview. Joe Biden's gonna play the Titanic theme song to take us out. Okay, he's gonna do it on the harmonica.
Run we're seeing right now. We're coming up towards split two.
He's on the pedals, Robbie does another pull off. He's on the pedals and he's into this final section. Come on, Danny Hart, you can hold on to it.
Do you know what? I just want to sit back and watch. This is just unbelievable riding from the youngster from the UK, riding for Team Giant.
He's dead! 9 seconds on Ross! Danny Hart is on the run of his life here!
10 seconds up!
He's dead! He's dead! He's going to be having an heart attack!
This is insane! Danny Hart is 10 seconds up, and look how composed he is. He is just riding within himself. Feet up.
Look at the skills he's got, Rob. His feet up and out. He's pedaling. He does another pull off. Danny Hart is something else.
He's going to smash it.
Your bike, Danny.
He is going.
Yeah, he's asking where the fat cunt is that introduced the first questions. Can you get that? Was he Russian or something? Can you get that Russian dude to just check what he's looking up on his phone for us? Sorry? Yeah, mate, can you just get that Russian dude to ask him what he's looking up on his phone? So, you're sending your mate a picture of Madonna's bum. What'd you think of Madonna's bum?
Sorry, guys. What I can say... What I can say, I don't know if I'm sad or I'm happy.
It's kind of like, what's the point of it, isn't it? It's like, why would you post that? It's like, hey, here's a picture of my bum.
Yeah. Just this, but I'm of course I'm happy, but and sad, and I'm happy. I don't know what it is.
Did you manage to knock one out to the picture of Madonna's bum?
Нанес немного урона. Ожидал ли ты, что он будет быстрее или мощнее? Какие у тебя были ожидания насчет него?
Yes, of course.
So what is actually that dude doing here? Because you can speak perfect English, so why have you got the translator guy?
Что он сказал, Саид?
Доволен ли ты своим выступлением? И, ну, как бы, доволен ли ты собой?
Next plan is 17 and a half hour flight to Thailand.
Get some hookers, eh? Yeah, I mean, how do you find in Thailand? Is it like, what are the percentage of ladyboys you get into? You tried it out, or?
Only to Singapore, and after Singapore to Thailand.
Oh, you little sicko, aren't you?
Yeah, and yeah, of course, and I want to say thank you for my team.
Just before you go, mate, can you make a weird face and slap the Monster Energy bottle for us with the back of your hand? Cheers, mate.
You fucking muppet, there's no need for that.
What?
You cunt.
What?
Fucking hanging about like that. You know who I am?
You're a fool.
You know who I am?
You what?
You know who I am?
You're a cat.
I don't know who the fuck you are.
Ronnie Pickering.
Who?
Ronnie Pickering.
Who?
Ronnie Pickering.
Who the fuck's that?
Yeah, me.
No,
I'm gonna knock you out.
I don't plan on losing, you know. I don't train to lose. Maybe that, I feel like that's probably like your mindset. You know, a lot of people try to project.
Let's have a bare knuckle fight then!
What would a bare knuckle fight?
I'll show you then, won't I? Who I am!
Who you are? Are you on about?
Yeah, bare knuckle fight,
come on!
You fucking muppet, there's no need for that!
What?
You cunt!
What?
Fucking hanging about like that! You know who I am?
You're a fool.
Do you know who I am?
You what?
Do you know who I am?
You're a cat!
I don't know who the fuck you are.
Ronnie Pickering!
Who?
Ronnie Pickering!
Who?
Ronnie Pickering!
Who the fuck's that?
Yeah, me!
No,
I'm gonna knock you out!
What? I don't plan on losing, you know. I don't train to lose. Maybe that, I feel like that's probably like your mindset. You know, a lot of people try to project.
Let's have a bare knuckle fight then!
What would a bare knuckle fight?
I'll fucking show you then, won't I? Who I am!
Who you are? Are you on about?
Yeah, bare knuckle fight, come on! And everybody, thank you! And this is still my boy!
Hey Dana, after the fight, Chris Weidman's dad was on the mic and he said he's still my boy. So what are your thoughts about that?
Crazy, you know, I don't even know what to call it. However many years, 22 years, however long I've been doing this, we've never had an incident like today. It just all hell broke loose out here. We did we stopped it, but we didn't do a good job of not letting it happen. I don't know what went on here. It just never happened before, and we'll be ready for it tonight.
Also, before the fight, Chris Weidman's dad was actually seen outside the arena selling purses. Have you got any information about that?
You know, are these guys going to get visas again to get back in the country? You know, big fines. That's why they're holding their purses. It's a big deal. Back here, I thought everybody could hear it out there anyway. I didn't think it was going to be a shocker when I walked out there, but
You aren't here with your longtime coach Trevor Whitman, correct?
Yeah.
Why not?
You know, Trevor, man, he deals with Shane Carwin, Nate Marquardt, myself, a number of other top level guys, and he just doesn't have a lot of time with his family, and I think it's really taking a toll on him, so he's decided to kind of step back from the upper level guys and kind of work with the lower level guys in the gym and just take some time with his family. And for me, I've been with Trevor for 6 years.
You know, he'll go down as one of the greatest of all time, you know. With the mind games that are played leading up to the fight. He's the absolute best in the world at it. That he's the master. I used to say it all the time. You know, you haven't seen a mental war game like that since Ali. You know, you don't ever want to compare anybody to Ali, but who else would you compare?
Ariel Helwani at Radio City Music Hall in New York City getting set for UFC 128 this Saturday.
Because if he overlooks me by any regards, it's going to be a good argument for a title shot, I think. I did hear Brock Lesnar's healthy. That's an option, but I'm right up there. I'm close. Man, the experience is... You know, for me, I can't thank Dana White and the UFC enough for, you know, really giving me a reason to come out here and experience this.
If he wins, he's in line for a title shot. He could become the world champion again. And, you know, I just think those are the things he loves. And he's not ready to walk away from either one of them yet.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Dana, Mick, I want to fight October. I want to present myself. My name is Amanda Lemos. I'm going to be UFC champion. You can put whatever you want on Fight Island on October, no matter.
And, you know, not only is he very good at getting into his opponent's head, it's entertaining. The fans love it. It creates tons of energy and buzz for the fight. And then you're just dying to see who wins on.
How about Ariel Helwani, man? Some shit like that. Mm. So he goes back, then he says, Dana's like, beat red. And it's like, Lorenzo fucking hates you. All you do is report negative news. You're banned for life. Get the fuck out of here. And they escorted Ariel out. So he's banned for life. He said, go fucking report Bellator or something like that from now on. Good luck with that. But as far as the UFC, you're done. He said, yeah. What legal, what are you going to assume? That it's the boys club. Yeah. It's a good old boys club.
Yeah.
You and I own the Fight and the Kid. There's someone sitting right here talking shit. And you go, you know what? You're banned for life from the studio. Get out of here. There's no, we're not breaking any laws. I own this.
Yeah.
We own this.
Yeah,
this is our event. Yeah. See ya. So for Ariel, and if I'm Ariel, I haven't heard him on his show MMA Fight, and I heard it's very heartfelt, and he says, you know, this was his life, blah blah blah. It sucks you can't go to events. Ah, it's not that big of a deal. Who gives a fuck? This is what you do, Ariel. You get a pen and a paper out. This is what you do. You're one of the only guys who have access to every fighter on the roster. Everyone respects you. You have all the access. He has all the insider info. That's how he gets all this. Shit, right? Yeah. That's how he gets breaking news. Mm-hmm. What you do is forget about those interviews at the arena where it's, oh, great fight tonight. How'd you feel? What's next? We've seen that shit. I can watch UFC tonight. Every reporter who has a brain can do that. You're different. You have skills. What you do is on Monday morning, you call it the morning after pill, or you call it the hangover with Ariel Helwani. But Ariel's not an alpha guy. You take me to the back like that and you talk to me, they're like, oh my God, Dana got his ass whooped by Brendan Schaub.
Right.
You're not going to talk to me like that.
Right.
No one on this planet can talk to me like that. I also don't benefit from doing it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't benefit from reporting good news about the UFC. We benefit because we give you the real truth. I would 100% done the exact same thing.
Well, sure, because you're a journalist.
If Dana came in the back and talked to me like that, I would have slapped the fuck out of him.
We'd
be in a scuffle. All I'm saying is it sucks for Ariel, a guy like that. I've always stuck up for bullies, man. Even then, this is, for me, it's a black eye for the sport because now we're one more step towards the WWE. Doing from the UFC Fight Pass, WWE did first. So when you start, and WWE does the same thing with the media. So when you start doing that, I'm like, ah, fuck, because we're headed back to that direction. And then with the news of Brock Lesnar now, you got that. And I think, is it true CM Punk's fighting at 202 now?
I have no idea. That's not confirmed at all.
It's not confirmed?
No.
That'll be interesting.
Some little birdie told me that he's fighting at 202.
Now,
if he wins, he's in line for a title shot. He could become the world champion again. And, you know, I just think those are the things he loves. And he's not ready to walk away from either one of them yet.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Dana, Mick. I want to fight October. I want to present myself. My name is Amanda Lemos. I'm going to be UFC champion. You can put whatever you want on Fight Island on October. No matter.
And, you know, not only is he very good at getting into his opponent's head, it's entertaining. The fans love it. It creates tons of energy and buzz for the fight. And then you're just dying to see who wins on.
Hey, Izzy. In the past, your teammate Shane Young has actually weighed in wearing Alpha brand underwear. What are your thoughts about that?
It's cool, but I'd never do that.
Hey, Izzy, have you heard of a Blumpkin before?
Oh, no.
Oh, okay. Sorry, mate, while you're eating. I'll change the subject to Tinder.
John, how come you're always, are you like the top dog?
Well, name's not actually John, but I matched with this chick who's like a 7 out of 10. And I was thinking of sending her a dick pic. A lot of chicks told me that they don't like dick pics. So I started to send girls pictures of my balls.
You know, the holidays.
No.
You know what I mean?
No.
Halloween's at number 6. So that means ghosts and goblins and ghouls come way before, like 14 times before the father. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, well, do you know what I mean? Yeah. So, you know what I mean? You got to learn how to manage. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So you just keep us, you know what I mean? And it attracts in the book. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Go after the first.
Oh,
you know
yeah.
what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
Do that. You know what I mean? That's where I could see. You mm-hmm. know what I mean? Who at the beginning? Do you know what I mean? A lot of this mm-hmm. shit starts at home.
For sure.
You know what I mean? With positive.
That's a great point.
Defend yourself. Do you mm-hmm. know what I mean? Because in this pussified society that we live in, you know what I mean? The person that does more hospital.
Oh,
you know
good.
What I mean? He got, he just can't have all the Lululemons. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Get that guy.
Himself. You know what I mean? And Marvin would talk to Vittoria a bit more. Do you mm-hmm. know what I mean? So you know what I mean? That's, I mean, I have to turn it in for the night. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? It's like this. You know what I mean? That guy, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But we kept walking. Yeah. Do you know what I mean? I was like, yeah.
You know what I mean? Like,
it stands out. You know what I mean? I'm being the get about Nate. You know what I mean? The two brothers, I'm fine. Well, it is what it is. You know what I mean?
To Believe You Me with Michael the Count Bisbing.
And the man they leave behind to hold the fort is Mike Harrington. Do you know what I mean? Who has no technical capabilities whatsoever. I am not into the whole cancel culture type of thing. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
It is. Now, granted, we don't know the full situation. Perhaps maybe the cat just shit all over his apartment. You know what I mean? If he has an apartment. I don't know, but you know what I mean? But even still.
This is that cat to Hasbulla.
Do you know what I mean? Jesus Christ.
Oh, man.
You know what I mean?
Huge moment. You know what I mean? Like,
and this will be his fourth time. You know what I mean? And you lose four times. Now I'm one of the baddest mother effers on the planet. Do you know what mm-hmm. I mean? And in himself,
mm-hmm.
you know what I mean? It's like when I talk to you, I can't help but think about Saul Solis. You know what I mean? And he was a guy that I have endless. Pick up the water bottle with tap water. You know what I mean?
Oh,
right.
Man. Know what I mean? The traffic though.
It, not well, yeah, not because there was no pavement. You know what I mean?
Right.
So she knocks restaurants with a mariachi band outside. You know what I mean? There's like four restaurants that wouldn't pick McGregor. You know what I mean? Even excuse because of the leg. Do you know mm-hmm. what I mean? So when you look at it, I think it's just eating away at his soul. You know what I mean? Because the majority.
Patty, because he always knows, already knows what he's getting into. It's not another step up in competition, which I don't necessarily.
This one was close. You know mm-hmm. what I mean? And yeah, fair play.
That's a shot to the star. That you know what I mean? That puts that fire.
Stepped over him a little bit. Do you know what I mean? And you know what I mean? You want to come back and make a statement. So he's fired.
Oh,
the guy's the epitome of a real fire. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So he's like, yeah, it led on my bloody backside. You know what I mean? So you can feel all the confidence you want. You know what I mean? And you can be your blonde hair. It's pretty much a bloody, you know what I mean?
Right.
Celebrity Master Monday was out late. You know what I mean? It's all that way. Little parking lot, nothing flash. You know what I mean? Nothing flash at all. But there's like a BJ's. It's the closest thing to a pub. You sit at the bar. You know what I mean? It's the feeling. The blood is but, and I'm giving off a vibe. Don't approach me. Do you know what I mean? No, I know, but I was arguing my head off. Do you know what I mean? Okay.
You're listening to Believe You Me with Michael the Count Bisbing.
I had no business being there. I just fought 2 weeks before and got choked out unconscious. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So there's that. A couple of decision losses. Decisions are decisions. You know what I mean? Some of them are split. Some of them are close. Talk about John. He milked to that moment. You know? Yeah. He's a star. Oh, remember when you lost by that split decision? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
No, she'll look at that bit or a contender that wanted it, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And Shevchenko, yeah, sure, she was trying to counter. She was taking the time, but I don't know. The output was a little bit too little for me.
Yeah, I thought so too, Mike. The output was low. I agree. I thought Alexa Grasso was winning the striking exchanges. I don't know what the numbers look like because Valentina was kicking a lot. So I think that skews those numbers a little bit, but just the boxing exchanges, I thought Alexa Grasso, especially in the first round, she hit her hard a couple times. And I think that's what you have to do with Valentina. You got to jump on her right away and let her know that she's in a fight. We were 2 minutes into the first round, and I realized, oh, I was really wrong. I was really wrong on this one. Like, they were very well matched, and I realized that right away. But Valentina was getting takedowns, but she wasn't she wasn't doing crazy damage. She was doing enough to not get stood up repeatedly, but Alexa Grasso was constantly working to her feet. She was, for the most part, she was holding on and keeping position, but she wasn't being really damaging or attacking submissions. Alexa Grasso, you know what I did miss? I even rewatched one of her fights with Macy Barber before I even left to go to the show, and I completely missed her physicality. And I thought that Tali Santos was probably the most physical contender or person that Valentina was going to have to worry about. But rewatching that Macy Barber fight kind of changed my mind, because she was so physical and so imposing in some of those clinch situations. But even on the way over there, like, man, maybe she's going to be tougher, like, in some of those, just physicality wise, maybe she'll be tougher than I expect. And I think that was the case, but I keep comparing it to this, and I know that it's not fair, and Juliana Pena is going to punch me in the face when she sees me for saying this, but when Juliana Pena beat Amanda Nunes that first time, when they walked out of the octagon, I felt like Amanda Nunes is definitely the better fighter, and I think she beat herself here. I'm not sure that Juliana Pena had a lot to do with it. You know, as far as...
Because Thai boxing, you just stand there. It's a dick measuring contest. You both just stand there and just fucking hit each other. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Boxers move. Look at Floyd Mayweather. When you turn your back, it's always dicey. Anytime you spin, you present your back. You may end up on the bottom. You know, but Grasso
wasn't the way in, and she's squeezing and squeezing and squeezing. She finally gets the finish, and when she releases from here up, looks like Valentina has got the worst sunburn of her life, because her here down is completely white. You can see the line across her face. Where it's nasty. It's crazy. Cool, I hope while I was explaining that, I hope Brian was looking for it.
Brian, dig it out. Find it pronto. Yeah, listen.
You're listening to Believe You Me with Michael the Count Bisping.
It's all about what have you done for me lately. You know what I mean? And he's not getting mentioned in the pound for pound list anymore. You know, John Jones is meant to say, we're going to talk about that later. But do you know what I mean? It's like Usman was... That's what's so good about this sport, though. You know what I mean? Because you're right, because they all seemed... What's the word? They all seemed...
You know what I mean? I like just in my.
We wanted a piece of him before. He's very popular. He's a great fighter. But you know what I mean? That first BJ Penn's a great example. You know what I mean? He went out on us. You know what I mean? But we're the last ones to figure. Wait to see what he's rocking in this week. You know what I mean? Some of those out.
So much money on so little clothing. You know what I mean?
Money generating time for Leon Edwards. You know what I mean? And he continued. Let's be honest. You know what I mean? Guys, Nick Ferguson, but there is some kind of similarities there. Do you know what I mean? And against Tony, you know what I mean? The defense of Justin Gaethje, when Michael, in the history books, you know what I mean? You've got round 10 minutes, you know what I mean? That'd be good. Or even no, the rounds, you know what I mean? Because then that would be if you're doing the round, because you just start the fight again. Do you know what I mean? Yeah. The idea of not having the rounds is like, you don't get a break, you don't get a rest. You know what I'm saying? But this is as these days. You know what I mean? You say one little thing, grabs the figure grabs. You know what I mean? It's a big one. Private jet. You know what I mean? This is a guy that was working on building sites and stuff. Now he's flying private, you know? I mean, it's couldn't catch him. You know what I mean? That's what I love, the honest. It bothers you. Just don't look. Do you know what I mean? Or if the guy's house, you know what I mean? They're, talk about Canada's going off the deep end with the liberal stuff lately. You know what I mean? You can your strategy. You know what I mean? Through. You know what I mean?
Yeah, just big hockey board.
It's not going to give. You know what I mean? At least defense is really hard, but sweat and blood and all that shit, you're hardly going to see through it. You know what I mean? Remember the you know what I mean? But I don't know why they bother in the States. Get over medium. I like to, when you penetrate the egg, you get a little bit of yolk. You know what I mean? It's over medium. Well, he does bring up a good point. You know what I mean? And he looks like...
You're listening to Believe You Me with Michael the Count Bisping.
When I was a kid. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I get out of it for her.
Well, I can't fix it during the tournament. You know what I mean? Like, I can give her like... It's
you missed a few training sessions. You were up late last night. You know what I mean? I'm like, yeah. It's just part of my life, Anthony. It's how I live.
You are. Just who you are.
I am. Yeah. You know what I mean? Did a 5-mile run, did some back. Let's have it. Do you know what I mean? And that's what he did. And it was a beautiful one.
I think that's your only choice.
That moment.
He just wants that. Do you know what I mean?
For crying out loud. And one of them, that never happened. That never came. You know what I mean? It's like the old, what's good for the goose is good for the gander. You know what I mean? And I don't blame. Listen, I've got nothing against Pereira. You know what I mean? I'm just watching as else does. The kid's a kid. You know what I mean? And as children were, people making it rain in the club. You know what I mean? Doing the biggest old man dance ever.
Probably like, do
you know
what robot. I mean?
No, DC and Stipe Miocic. You know what I mean? Anytime, because I like to be informed. You know what I mean? And I watch a bunch of, you would think they were different planets. You know what I mean? It's insane. Yeah. Like, it's just a disgusting abuse of power. Do you know what I mean?
Human. You know what I mean? Like if.
So obviously you get all the birds. You know what I mean? They're all coming along. They're all doing yoga. Did. Well, bro, be zen. You know what I mean? Isn't that what Buddha.
He wanted life.
You know what I mean? And that's coming from
what refusal to accept denial. Do you know what I mean? That inspires a lot of people. You know what I mean? That might not even he might look all cute with that little afro. You know what I mean? And he does look lovable and cuddable. You just want
to
give him
You're listening to Believe You Me with Michael the Count Bisbing.
Feels bigger. You know what I mean? Do you feel the you know what I mean?
But good for you, brother. You know what I mean? I mean, that just says what kind of guy we're dealing with. I commend Ngannou for being such a loyal friend. You know what I mean? For having his back and sitting at the highest level for years now. Do you know what I mean? That's not an injury. You know what I'm saying? Because we all want, you know what I mean? Then I could do so much better. But he's making these feints and movements all over the place. It comes at a cost. You know what I'm saying? And he definitely started, you know what I'm saying? But man, you like Macy Barber, don't you?
We trained together for a while,
I could smell bacon, and she was cooking me my bacon, sausage, and eggs the morning after giving birth. Do you know what I mean?
Crazy.
And the lead actress, Matilda Lutz, she's like perfect, you know what I mean, of parents from, you know, the blue.
Yeah, she's perfect.
Yeah. And I'm a fucking meathead with one eye, do you know what I mean? And drinking nightclub. So I went,
You swallowed it.
I had to. Do you know what I mean? And it was one of the most disgusting things I ever did. But that balloon just knocked me sick. Do you know what I mean? And I did, you know, some people's credits, you know what I'm saying? Like Bilal Muhammad, yeah, sure. You know, but Colby is probably going to sell more. You know what I mean? Yeah. And Sent wanted Colby Covington to fight for the belt next. You know what I mean? The man is popular and that's what people want to see. Do you know what I mean? So, it couldn't throw a right hand very good because of the pinched nerve. You know what I mean? Oh, it was always slow. Fire dogs, they're great. I've walked out of so many. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Like, you get out what you put in with anything in life. You know what I mean? If you whatever you put in, if you put in half the amount of effort in, you're going to get half the results. Simple as that. Mm-hmm. You can't expect to half-ass it and still get to the top. You know what I mean? There's always people out there overstep you, talk shit about you, you know, play dirty. You know what I mean? But if you're working your ass off,
you're listening to Believe You Me with Michael the Count Bisbing.
Okay, doesn't mean we're best buddies. You know, even though we are friendly. You know what I mean? We're very friendly. And why he probably wants to get his hands on Gilbert Masvidal, Gilbert Anderson Silva. You know what I mean? Or you might get 1-2 footage of Masvidal coming up and the 3-piece off the shoulder and all the rest of it is that. And then, of course, not having to prepare for a wrestler. Damn. You know what I mean? Because it's so...
I'll dig him
myself. Yeah. No, but you know what I mean? Let's be honest, he did.
Yeah.
And it is also kind of Dane as the president of the company as well. Do you know what I mean? He gets a say. He gets a say. So,
you know, that's 6 or 7 world title fights. You know what I mean? Like, that's
I could not dream of saying a bad word about Kamaru. You know what I mean? It's such a or a pavement is too painful. You know what I mean? And again, it all goes into Dana can be very persuasive. You know what I mean? Yeah, that's certainly done it the hard way. You know what I mean? Dishon, Poirier just beat Chandler. You know what I mean? And or 11 maybe. You know what I mean? So our paths never. I have to deal you a sentence of a murderer. You know what I mean? He just.
Totally understood. Like, man, I get it. You know what I mean? I get it. You're like,
I respect Justin. Justin's came on the podcast before. Do you know what I mean? No. When Lucas gave birth, I was filming a bit of it and the nurse didn't know because back then, what was it, 2010? She was just a bit out of touch. She didn't realize phones had cameras. You know what I mean? So I'm filming it and I'm going to stab the baby with a pair of scissors or something. Yeah. Do you know what I mean? Harrington, you're going
to. Like, she will. You know what I mean? She like her body happening. Will just. Michael didn't do any of that.
It did why scare me the first time. I thought I cut the baby's leg because I was expecting it to be easy.
That's why. No. Yeah, in all jokes aside, I didn't because I have a weird belly button. I do, and I was born in Cyprus, and I think maybe they
just
do.
It's not weird. It's
really big. You know what I mean? No, it is. It's like it's a very big conversation piece every time you take the top off.
It's got
you know what
to
I mean?
Do with the way you cut it.
Well, I don't.
It's
impossible. Do you know what I mean?
Said at the time. So,
well, at least you're listening to Believe You Me with Michael the Count Bisbing.
Do you know what I mean? No, that's because that's all I want to fucking know. Do you know? Everyone loves you, Darren. You bring it every time. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? And you bring it every time. People love you. So I think that's the main thing that we want to know. Do you know what I mean? How is it in there, mate? How's everything upstairs? Do you know?
Yeah, Darren Till brings it every time. Do you know what I mean?
What I mean, how is it
if at this point in time, Michael? Like, you know what I mean? I know.
Doing it's your decision. You know what I mean? So
I mean, do you know what I mean? There's a lot of people from England. Do you know what I mean? That wanting to know, Darren, and also with you, Mike. Do you know what I mean? About how is it in there? Do you know what I mean?
Whole hub of they're fucking blind. You know what I mean? And the UFC see that.
I mean, I know. I'm tasty. I'm fresh faced.
That guy's a prick. You know what I mean? Yeah. Can't help.
I mean, the UFC sees it. Do you know what I mean? And they say sometimes that guy's a prick. Do you know what I mean?
Help it. He's a maniac. You know what I mean? And you need that. And we all have it. That takes balls. You know what I mean? To jump on and talk. The love of God. You know what I mean? And look, I can't see. You know what I mean? I mean, this sounds very braggadocious. So awesome. Do you know what I mean?
Oh, she's great. You know what I mean? She would be one of my favorites. Do you know what I mean?
She's just like so perfect. Genius. Do you know what I mean? So we're all dead and buried. Do you know what I mean?
That'll
someone
be here.
Kazakh. Do you know what I mean? But like he wanted to do some very sexual things to him. Do you know what I mean? It's absolutely hilarious. So that's why I picked. Listen, I'm sorry. I'm going to cancel dinner. You know what I mean? Not being.
Right. So you're going to cancel dinner? Like, I don't really know what you mean. Do you know what I mean?
We all know what happens. You know what I mean?
We know how this goes.
We know how. You know what I mean? Like, because my parents, Tony, you know what I mean? He's so top property. Everyone wants to talk about him. You know what I mean? So you think your shit doesn't stick a bit. You know what I mean?
For sure.
But that's all right. No one's perfect. You know what I mean? Because he's not a bad guy. Far from it. He's a good dude. Do you know what I mean? He just, maybe he just got carried away with a bit of the momentum. Side effects.
I agree with you, Mike. He's a good dude. You know what I mean? And maybe he just got carried away. You know what I mean?
Include, you know what I mean?
Like you should hire him.
Medical things, you know, every time. Do you know what I mean? There's a reason why he's so popular. You wear your heart on your sleeve. You fight like a fucking warrior. Do you know what I mean? And you bring it every time.
Cheers, Mike. Well, I was also saying, do you know what I mean? The same kind of thing about you. Do you know what I mean? Because some of the stuff you say, I don't know what you mean, but when I say it, you know what I mean? It works out that what we're both saying, do you know what I mean? We can't understand what each other means, but we understand what we mean. Do you know what I mean?
Weeks before. And got choked out unconscious, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So there's that. A couple of decision losses. Decisions are decisions, you know what I mean? Some of them.
You're listening to Believe You Me with Michael the Count Bisping.
To my direct next door neighbor lives directly next door to me.
You know what I mean? And like, I'll be waiting for it. I need the apology. Do you know what I mean? And then I'm good. See, now you're pissing me off. Do you know what I mean? I said, like, now you better tread carefully, dickhead. Do you know what I mean? Because you do owe me an apology.
Man, it's ugly. You know what I mean? We used to have like, you know, when King of the Cage was televised, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So I was like, man, when I made 1500 and 1500, you know what I mean? Like that individual, that one person, you know what I mean? Big Jade. And that's how I started fighting. You know what I mean? I went to watch, you know, a Goliath grouper in 10 feet of water. You know what I mean? So you're not getting
Dos Anjos, Kenny Florian, Diego Sanchez, a win over Nate Diaz. Do you know what I mean? It's wild. A lot of the stories that you pick are Legion of Skanks-esque.
Okay.
Do you know what I mean?
So I will tell you this.
Teeth done. Oh, my God. Nightmares. Do you know what I mean? The horrific scenes that you see. Yeah, going out there for plastic surgery. They're getting the tits done. Do you know what I mean? They're coming back and they are butchered. Do you know what I mean? Oh, $13,000? We ain't going premium economy or business. Do you know what I mean? We're going to be sitting there like bloody Conor McGregor. George takes his legacy very seriously. You know what I mean?
You're listening to Believe You Me with Michael the Count Bisping.
Are 4 a.m. You know what I mean? And she was like,
like when I fought George St. Pierre, the biggest fight of my life, you know, Madison Square Garden, main event, the biggest pay-per-view event I was a part of. I didn't show, well, I mean, I tore my ribs and I had other things going on, but also mentally, I was kind of freezing. I felt I was stuck in the mud as well. You know what I mean? Now, granted, some people, they have the guard passed and things. Listen, everyone knows I'm friendly with Chito and I'm friendly with his coach, Perillo. Do you know what I mean? Believe it or not, the world of really on air, you know what I mean? Like he's ready for GSP. That's why I couldn't perform in the main event. It matter. You know what I mean? Because you're not fighting. Maybe you were hungover. You know, who knows what it is? You know what I mean? There's a lot of external factors. He would get tapped out quite a lot. You know what I mean? But good luck doing that on fight night. Do you know what I mean? The man will knock you out and no problem admitting that. You know what I mean? Admits he hates training. You remind me of a guy called Colby Covington. Do you know what I mean? The way that you fight. You
should be a company man like Colby Covington.
people get shit. I get called a company man all the time. It's like, I made the mistake. You know what I mean? If you can't beat them, join them, follow.
He's just so damn dynamic and likable.
Do you know what I mean? Hey, listen, and it's not ancient Rome. You know what I mean? He does get a say, but...
Hey, for Leon Edwards, too. You know what I mean? Like, this has the hype. Or love him. You know what I mean? Like, the...
Your old school WWE wrestlers. You know what I mean? Maybe even The Rock. And again, Chael's one of the nicest guys. Do you know what I mean? It's so funny. They're just emotional and in the moment and hating my opponent. Do you know what I mean? But it was a boy or the girl that cried wolf. You know what I mean? Like... Mm-hmm. You know,
I ever cried wolf.
There isn't a hospital in Clitheroe. Do you know what I mean? We had to drive to Black.
You're listening to Believe You Me with Michael the Count Bisping.
These reckless monsters. You know what I mean? We're not. Mm-hmm. We're human beings. When you get to 44, you know what I mean? When you're in a little bit of control. You know what I mean? You get your hand gold to hell. You know what I mean? They look very last night. Do you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Oh yeah, sweet. Yeah, having. Hashtag. And I was always losing my cool, you know what I mean? And always in a fight, if something like Nate Diaz did, do you know what I mean? But it's other people, you know what I mean? It's just verification that whatever the hell you want with it, do you know what I mean? It's like, hey, you know what I mean? Listen, hey,
if you don't like alcohol, don't go to a bar. If you don't, you know what I mean? Like, just stay away
from getting choked out of Nate Diaz. Don't engage in a shit talking thing with him, exactly. You know what I mean?
You don't want a water bottle,
Anthony Smith. Do you know what I mean? Just yourself. Teachers are striking. Everyone's striking. You know what I mean?
So they're just not getting paid to live.
They can't afford to fucking live. Do you know what I mean? So they're like, what the hell? And they got unions. So I'm sure his job was a bit stressful.
Stop arguing.
It's happening, isn't it? Do you know what I mean? You know what I mean?
In my half.
Starting fights. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
They're being offensive. It's funny you stare at the eyebrows. You know what I mean? I was looking at that, you know, stigma towards the ginger. You know what I mean? But it looks good enough.
I have
that I thought about. You know what I mean? It wasn't something that I desired when I was, because I was always fighting. You know what mm-hmm. I mean? And actually all over the world, you know what I mean? And it just like, it's like, you know, they don't leave Clitheroe. You know what I mean?
Right.
Like, I remember I just finally got a driver's license because I was all over the place. You know what I mean? Holding down a job before, you know what I mean? That's the hard part. Getting through a training, the mental toughness, you know what I mean? People talk all the time about, you know, you change their lives, you know, and sadly has some condition. There's less than 1,000 in the world. And, you know, these are simple kind of guys.
Yeah,
you know,
normal people.
You know, one guy and spend time with my son. Do you know what I mean? So for critics out there, you know what I mean? Everyone is trying to just get ahead and doesn't get MMA. You know what I mean? But I was trying to educate him on the 90s. It was banned. Do you know what I mean? The sport's come a long way. But it's still a thug. He's not covered in tattoos. Do you know what I mean? He was 19 years old and he got involved with
what your friend has. You know what I mean? It really is a bad idea for Marab to go down
that. You know, that really, you know, makes it work for them. You know what I mean? Just like a lot of sport. I made some history. It was all worthwhile. You know what I mean? Because sadly, 40s. You know what I mean? 44, definite mid, same time, you've got to be able to remain calm. Do you know what I mean? And not let the other part of your brain, you know what I mean? Because the decision-making is so important for me to do. Do you know what I mean? But be real. Do you know what I'm saying?
I don't think so either.
But the fight in the UFC, they're not all people. You know what I mean? Yeah.
You're listening to Believe You Me with Michael the Count Bisping.
They're not rebuilding the house. They're not ripping walls out. You know what I mean? They might be changing a light bulb or there might not even be electricians at the house. Let's be honest. You know what I mean?
How many
hotel rooms don't have lamps? Do you know what I mean? Or they have obviously downtown. Do you know what I mean?
Okay. That makes
it daunting. It's Max Holloway. You know what I mean? The man ruled the division for so long. You know, and I even said slow motion. You know what I mean? He's so talented. He's so good. He's bad about. The only person that I feel bad about is Max Holloway. Do you know what I mean? Because he's so bust. You know what I mean? If I don't get the knockout.
He's going to fight for the title pretty damn soon. You know what I mean?
Yep. It's bloody Volkanovski's head all the way back to Australia. Do you know what I mean? Because I want to take him down. Do you know what I mean? You might want to take him down. Halfway through the uppercut, he turned it into a left hook. That's not an easy thing to do. You know what I mean? The man's something like that. Yep. Merzakhanov's like 5'10". Do you know what I mean? How dare he? Do you know what I mean? It's because I normally I'd have a long flight. Do you know what I mean? So I'd let you get a nice bit of shut-eye. But it was zip-zap-zopping all over the bloody place. Do you know what I mean? So I didn't get any sleep. But computer games, consoles, PCs, you know what I mean? Kids don't know. A soda or whatever. You know what I mean? Soda stream. Do you know what I mean? So they're inside. They're doing as they're addicted to crack. You know what I mean? I'm not sure they're very nervous. You know what I mean? I'm getting lectured by a professor. Do you know what I mean? I'm like, all right, smart ass, a real life tough guy. Do you know what I mean? He really is. And Clay's not young either. Do you know what I mean? When it's whole, I don't think Clay meant anything bad about it. Do you know what I mean? But I don't like this guy. I'm not going to give him any questions. You know what I mean? I have an Cruz and Dominic Cruz. You know what I mean? So picking that out there to block it, but then it comes straight. You know what I mean? So it was very good for that card. You know what I mean? Benil Dariush doing anybody, but just modern foods. You know what I mean?
They're just checking their work. You know what I mean?
Generally what the fighters do. You know what I mean? Steps out for 3 years. You know what I mean? There's a big void. He's part of me. You know what I mean? It's a shame for Arnold. You know what I mean? Ashes into bits on the ground. Do you know what I mean? They're two very, very...
It's not... You're not going to Pride, man. You know what I mean? Like, you're not...
I mean, like, the screws are more special. You know what I mean? Don't get me wrong. The guy's just a dildo. Do you know what I mean? But only invasive species only. Do you know what I mean? Because they shouldn't be their dad. And he'll end up doing that regardless. Do you know what I mean? So I might as well take him out and encourage him to do that because I think it's not a bad thing to be doing. You know what I mean? He's saying, I want to hunt trouble, getting up to no good. Do you know what I mean? So, yeah, of course. Do you know what I mean? But that was my job. And I was 16 and I needed the money. And I didn't do it for very long. But still, you know what I mean? I could do whatever I want if you really have to do it. Do you know what I mean? But would I bring him back some berries for his little baby? Do you know what I mean? Whatever the fuck it's doing bloody hundreds of years ago. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, of course. I'm a meat eater. I ain't no vegan pussy. Do you know what I mean? You know, I'm just...
You're listening to Believe You Me with Michael the Count Bisping.
Do you know what I mean? No, that's because that's all I want to fucking know. Do you know, 'cause everyone loves you, Darren. You bring it every time. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? And you bring it every time. People love you. So I think that's the main thing that we want to know. Do you know what I mean? How is it in there, mate? How's everything upstairs? No, do you know?
Yeah. Darren Till brings it every time. Do you know what I mean?
You know what I mean? How is it
at this point in time, Michael? Like, you know what I mean? I know what
I'm doing. It's your decision. You know what I mean? So,
I mean, do you know what I mean? There's a lot of people from England, do you know what I mean, that wanting to know, Darren, and also with you, Mike, do you know what I mean, about how is it in there? Do you know what I mean?
Whole hell of, they're fucking blind. You know what I mean? And the UFC see them.
I mean, I know. I'm tasty. I'm fresh faced.
That guy's a prick. You know what I mean? Can't help.
I mean, the UFC sees it. Do you know what I mean? And they say sometimes that guy's a prick. Do you know what I mean?
Help it. He's a maniac. You know what I mean? And you need that. And we all have it. That takes balls. You know what I mean? To jump on and talk. The love of God. You know what I mean? And look, I can't see. Do you know what I mean? I mean, this sounds very braggadocious. So awesome. Do you know what I mean?
She's great. You know what I mean? She would be one of my favorites. Do you know what I mean?
She's just like so perfect. Genius. Do you know what I mean? So we're all dead and buried. Do you know what I mean?
Someone was
Kazakh. Do you know what I mean? But like he wanted to do some very sexual things to him. Do you know what I mean? It's absolutely hilarious. So that's why I picked. Listen, I'm sorry. I'm going to cancel dinner. You know what I mean? Not being.
Right. So you're going to cancel dinner? Like, I don't really know what you mean. Do you know what I mean?
We all know what happens. You know what I mean?
We know how this goes.
We know how. You know what I mean? Like, because my parents, Tony, you know what I mean? He's so top property. Everyone wants to talk about him. You know what I mean? So you think his shit doesn't stick a bit. You know what I mean?
Sure.
But that's all right. No one's perfect. You know what I mean? Because he's not a bad guy. Far from it. He's a good dude. Do you know what I mean? He just maybe just got carried away with a bit of the momentum. Side effects.
I agree with you, Mike. He's a good dude. You know what I mean? And maybe he just got carried away. You know what I mean?
Include. You know what I mean?
It's like you should hire him.
Medical things. You know, every time. Do you know what I mean? There's a reason why he's so popular. You wear your heart on your sleeve. You fight like a fucking warrior. Do you know what I mean? And you bring it every time.
Cheers, Mike. Well, I was also saying, do you know what I mean? The same kind of thing about you. Do you know what I mean? Because some of the stuff you say, I don't know what you mean, but when I say it, you know what I mean? It works out that what we're both saying, do you know what I mean? We can't understand what each other means, but we understand what we mean. Do you know what I mean?
Weeks before. And got choked out unconscious, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So there's that. A couple of decision losses. Decisions are decisions, you know what I mean? Some of them.
I know you guys are probably going to ask me about Hooker. He did break his wrist. His wrist was broken in the second round. And Moreno did break his hand in the first round. Who's got the first question? John Morgan.
Hey, John Morgan, sit down, mate. I'll take it from here. There's a bit of talk of Daniel Cormier transitioning to a female. What are your thoughts about that?
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, let's see how his surgery goes and what happens. And, you know, he's at one of those places now in his career. Whatever he wants to do, what are we going to say? You know what I mean? This guy's literally proven himself a million times. Whatever he wants to do, we'll probably roll with it. Yeah. What were the racial undertones?
Well, a lot of the other commentators were saying it's the first time they've seen a black man's cock, and they thought it'd be a lot bigger because of porn. They've seen them, and they're usually a lot bigger.
Why are people bitching about that?
Best being John Anik and Paul Vada, Laura Senko, they're all bitching about that.
Of course they are. Oh, fucking A. All right, got it. Yeah. Too fucking.